I immediately recognize her. She seems frightened. She holds the terrorist, so she won't fall from the motorcycle. The terrorist just murdered her husband, her beloved husband. They were married for 50 years. My grandparents built this country with their own hands, and they only wanted peace, always. They always told us that they wait for the day that peace will come. Please help us bring back my grandmother alive, safe and sound. We love her, miss her. Please help us.